name is Barb Billingsley, and I'm the Dean of the Faculty of Law at the University of Alberta. Today, I'm pleased to announce the recipient of the Pringle Royal Sessional Teaching Excellence Award. This award is named after the late Alex Pringle, QC, and after Peter Royal, QC, both of whom served as sessional instructors at this faculty for more than 30 years. This year's recipient is Kanchana Fernando. She is a Deputy Regional Director and Senior Counsel at the Department of Justice, Canada. For our faculty, she created the Public Law Advocacy course, where students learn how to effectively frame facts when creating submissions for courts. Congratulations, Kanchana, on teaching our students such a practical, confidence-building skill.
I was fortunate enough to secure a spot in Ms. Fernando's Public Law Advocacy class in the fall of 2020. It was a bit of a unique year in that it was the first time this class had to be delivered entirely online. But Ms. Fernando took the opportunity to stress the importance of strong advocacy skills in this new digital world. The class is divided into three main moots spread out throughout the course of the semester. This enabled Ms. Fernando to give each student individual feedback and guidance on our various advocacy skills. This kind of experiential learning is quite rare in a world of 20-page papers and 100% finals, but it's this exact skill building that's necessary for a successful articling term and the start of our new careers. Ms. Fernando is also very well known around campus. She is an avid supporter of the Women's Law Forum, appearing annually at our various speaker series and networking events. She's been a guest on the WLF podcast, and she generally makes herself available to all students for mentorship and guidance. I can think of no one more deserving for this year's award than Ms. Fernando, and on behalf of all of the students who have been lucky enough to snag a spot in your wildly popular class, thank you and congratulations.